Well, hello everybody, good morning. Welcome here, or welcome back if this is your first time or your multiple time. I am getting ready to go and have breakfast with a friend of mine today, which is very exciting. We never get to do this. So we're gonna go to Gabriel's for breakfast. We have an excellent breakfast. It's where Denise and I usually go. So I'm just gonna whip on some eyebrows here right now. Oh, hello, pigeon. You don't belong out there. I got rid of an egg the other day that was on our balcony. Pigeon laid it. Now they're trying to make a new baby. I was not happy with the fact they were laying an egg out there. I don't want that on my balcony. I just do not. So hope everybody's having a wonderful day. I can look out and see all the haziness from the fires, the wildfires in Quebec that are taking over the smoke is taking over the sky. And it's just incredibly hazy out there. Always so challenging for me to get both of my eyebrows the same. Okay, so I'm using the lift and snatch. What color am I using here? Would help if I looked at it the right way, right? Ash brown. I've got the ash brown here. These are the easiest brow. I'm going to call them markers because there's pencils. This is not a pencil. This is a marker. It's got this fine little tip. Look at that tip. It's fine. And I can go and draw individual little hairs with this, which is so handy. So you can get like an eyebrow in there. So I have my not as good an eyebrow, my better eyebrow. That's just the way they go. So I'm gonna do my typical fast look today. So in with the lighter color under the brow bone. So that's the start to that, and then I'm going to go in, and I'm going to do this with a messy black. I'm going to go in with my Wet n Wild black, and let's see, that's too big a brush. I want to use a smaller brush. This one. Start just by drawing that. I try and smoke that out a little. So that's the start of that. And let's see if I can go in now with the Wet n Wild Silver, maybe. I'm just doing the Wet n Wilds today. Are you the Wet n Wild Silver? Are you? Hi-ho Silver? Oh, nope, you're still sealed. So it's not you. There, it's you. There we go. So I've got the Wet n Wild Silver, which I'm going to use. That, and then I think I will go in with the Lavender Hollow. Take into a little setting spray. Oops. Here. that is what I've got going on there. That. So now I'm going to go and take a little bronzer, I think, because I've spent 12 minutes doing my face already. Oh no, time is just a waste. And so yeah, this is going to be fun, going out for breakfast with Joanne. There we go. That will do for today. I hope everybody has a wonderful day. And if they can't go out for breakfast, or you can't have breakfast inside with your friends or something really cool that way, well, treat yourself. Have a nice breakfast with yourself. It's a good way to start the day. So as always, until the next time, please take care of yourselves and each other.